This must be Ronamon's family estate. What made these machines attack without warning? I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead. Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door. But he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
I need to get in there and look at that thing. Be a way in. Locked. There must be a way in. There's something in one of the buildings I need to look at. Do you know how to get in?
Kindiv, our chamberlain, has a key. It's probably still on him. Oh, the poor man. He served my father for 16 years.
This must be the Chamberlain's remains. Dorati said he should have the key. Yes, here's the key. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call on the machines and kill everyone on the estate. Found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Rainaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Ranamon who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
Oh, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
Thank you. She's coming!
Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. It's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother? That's the last of them. Except for my ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Won't cost
only
you
the
a shard.
Finest,
but
yeah,
don't
see
forget
for
to stock up before you arrive.
Norm was there to protect the Sun King. What on earth are
I've
the
got
Vanguard
my
doing?
Mind, sorry.
Oh no. Let me in! By fire and spit! Let me in!
Leave the rest.
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting. But I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Come.
We'll find here.
Good prices, fair prices.
Buy what you need.
Fairest prices for machine parts under the mesa. No tithes to the Sun Court. Not like those greedy snarls upside.
She's not interested in taxes.
I know what she's not interested in. As I was saying, no better offer for snap-ball lenses. I'd give my oath on it.
By the sun, don't start spitting in your palm. Huntress, I apologize on behalf of my partner. Silent partner.
Silent partner?
If the sun would only grant my prayers. Never mind snap-ball lenses, Huntress. There's no market for those. A long-leg lens, though, you'd be well rewarded for.
So which,
No market for a snap-ma lens. It's good, strong stuff. You can hammer it into anything.
Where do you think we are? Some trading post with sawdust on the floor? This is Meridian. We have culture.
I know culture. Just the other day, I was watching the hunting trials.
Oh, great sun, lend me the strength of midday.
The sun's baked your head if you think we'll shift long-leg lenses at a time like this.
Hello?
I've told you as many times as the spire is tall, craft and artisanship is who we are.
Craft doesn't win a war or keep the machines from your farms. What you need is good, old-fashioned, plain...
Oh, yes. Old-fashioned, plain, hammered work. If ever something glittered, you'd throw it back.
If Carja had built that elevator, they would have stopped at a good-looking shaft.
All those years of delving, and you never found a sense of humor.
Enough!
Well?
They're a blunt people, the Nora.
Why do you two even work together if you can't agree on anything?
It's a symbolic gesture.
No tithes to the Sun Court, like I said in the beginning, Renine.
Just tell me which part you want.
A long leg lens.
A snap-maw lens.
Fine. I can see that you're busy.
Wait. You drove her off. Snap-maw lens. What do you say?
I drove her off? That's rich. Listen, Huntress. Long leg lens.
Hunters, scroungers.
I brought you both the parts. So, what do you say?
I don't suppose I could buy just the one.
You'd buy the wrong one. So give the hunter her shards for both.
Of course. Here you are. If this is the price I have to pay.
The price you have to pay? The snap-maw lens might just cover the loss we take on the other.
It won't sell for a loss, charcoal burner. You'd pay handsomely for a long-leg lens if you had an imagination.
I have an imagination. When you rattle that piece of junk around, I think of your skull.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have...
Stocking up. Blink, my eyes will freeze shut.
Yes!
The northeast edge of the cut. Umnok said I'd find the claws beneath nearby. It's over. It wasn't easy, but that rockbreaker won't be hurting anyone anymore.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now, like so many of the hunters it killed. My friend, my chieftain. You would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
Thank you. You're Aloy, right? My pop, Bergrund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja, pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glintok around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratok hauls around? An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. Feel the lightning on my fingers. Or inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month ago. A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
You think you could improve Aratok's spear?
I've never seen a weapon that couldn't be improved by Osram Craft. You know, I tried to ask him if I could hold her once. Even offered to improve her for free.
How'd that go?
How do you think? He just grunted and kept walking.
What do you know about Araya's weapon?
You mean the Stormslinger? I'm dying to figure out what makes one tick. Me and no one else, apparently. They're all happy to believe those things run off shaman hocus pocus. If I got my hands on one, I'd show those Banuk the power of good old-fashioned Osram elbow grease.
So your last project was a bust?
Not at all. I did my best work yet on that commission. The deal just went rusty. About a month ago, this guy Olgrin, Osram like me and Pop, asks me to make something for him. Think about the way a bellowback spits streams of fire from its throat, right? Like that, but held in your own hands.
And you built that?
Yep. That was my forge fire. I was pretty proud of her. Anyway, Olgrin sent word that he wanted to see the progress I was making. I show up, and there he is with a crew of damn bandits. And of course, why pay for something when you can take it? I dropped the weapon and ran. Didn't look back till I hit Long Notch. Joke's on Olgrin, though. I wasn't even done.
Wait, so the weapon he stole doesn't even work?
Oh no, she works. It's just, if I'd had a little more time, a few more parts, I could have made her really work.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better. Find anything interesting lately?
I might have. Let's talk. Well, I'll keep...
Oh, especially if you... And if you stumble across something that spits fire, that's probably...
I'll see what I can do. fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Could be a stiff.
See the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too.
See someone up there? Get over here! She's coming!
Okay, alarm's down.
Found him!
Full already.
Thank you.
over here! She's coming!
I have to pack the loot box.
Maybe one of the guards has the key. Spotted. This was a cauldron once, but the wild got in, and now the enemy too.
You don't know what it is, and be damn sure to leave it alone.
Might have a man down.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one. Okay. Can't be too prepared.
Something over here?
No! That's it. More machines I can override.
What have you done? Kill the savage! Shut her down!
Get her! Can't afford any more losses! Fuck!
Thank you.
Almost out of here. Bad day for one of us.
Oh!
A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Heavy. It's hard, too. There's the tall neck that my focus picked up. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Okay, time to climb up to its head. Thank you.
something!
Dust feels like it's under my skin. I shouldn't ride this machine into a settlement.
Struggle.
Feel that tomorrow.
Not make it.
Ow, ow! I took a shot. Only a little blood.
Don't kill me.
Let me die.
Not gonna die.